this song that I wrote about my three best friends in Los Angeles. With Jenny, Christina, and Jeannie. And this song is a, it's one of those things where I can have a problem in my head for years, just going back and forth and thinking about stuff from every angle. And I realize that a lot of people do this. And, you know, when you're a searcher of truth and you want to make sure that you're living a good life, or at least a life that you can be proud of, where you really don't do any harm to other people, a lot of questions come up. You want to see things from every angle, but sometimes we just have to let it go. Jenny bought a bottle she drank for free. She had a fancy house, but no company. Jenny was the coolest girl you ever did know. Living in a hut was a dying home. She refused cooperate. She flung her arms around me and asked right away. She cleared her throat and said, I want to die. And I said, just let your brown eyes drink from my blue sky. And we just got to let it go. You won't know till you set it free. Let it go. Just let it breathe. Surrender. You'll find peace. Yes, you will. Every time when still. Now, Tina had a habit she chose to ignore. She gave birth to a princess she don't see no more. And Tina was the sweetest girl you ever did meet. She wrapped her angel wings around every guy on the street. She refused to cooperate. She flung her arms around me and asked why wait. She cleared the floor and said, I want to die. And I said, prettiest girl down on Milton Street. And Jeannie had the biggest heart under the sun. Never loved herself enough to be number one. No. And she refused to cooperate. You're fine.